Hello YouTube, Shadowfox here with episode 12 of Rise of the Tomb Raider, and today we're going to continue and look for Sophia. I think that's who Jacob said. I think Jacob got crushed by rocks, but we might see him again, I'm not sure.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directive since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet.
Huh.
This be part of the lost city. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
Pistol ammo. Satchel. How do both of them? This one.
air coming through from the other side. Give me cover! Light her up!
Someone tried to get through this door before.
I can't wait to finish this game so I can play the next one.
She's there by the mirror. Open fire! Give me covering fire! Suppressing fire! We got a man down!
Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle? Now this makes sense. If I follow these directions...
I'm supposed to go. Blow up the pillars. I don't know. came through that one. Let me get over there. So how do I get up there? Alright, well, we're gonna leave it off right here, and in the next episode, we will figure out how to get up there. But if you like this episode, leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already, and we hope to see you in the next episode.